Hello, my friends. I hope you hear me and see me. Yes, we have a really nice event today because already 2 years of my page, Patreon page, together with you, we are making new projects there, and it's really my favorite platform to just to crochet something very interesting for me and also I hope for you. And today I will check the sound. I hear myself. And today is a really big moment, I can say to you, to all of my friends, thank you so much for this support. And you just inspire me to create everything that I do there, yes, on Patreon page. Today I will tell you some also new information about new lessons. I prepared for you beautiful composition, I hope you will like it, for our wedding dress Grace. And these photos I will show you today. This will be like, yes, some information for you to know what lessons you will have next, because we already finished to make elements from our first crochet magazine. And also some surprise I have for you just to offer. I hope you will like it also. I will read comments. I saw first comment was from Yolanda. Yolanda, hello. Thank you also for your support on Patreon page. All the time you support me in each workshop. Thank you for this. I see a comment. Hello, Julia. Next, Sue. Hello, Sue. So nice to see you. Thank you also for your big support, for your kindness and all love. I feel it. Thank you so much. I see congratulations on this nice 2 years with us. Thank you, Yolanda. Really nice years. Really, I hope you also like these lessons on Patreon. And yes, see and hear you from Sue. Happy second anniversary. Thank you so much, Sue. Thank you. So, let's start. I have some presentation for you and I will tell you everything. It will be not so long, so don't worry if you don't have too much time today. So, first of all, I need to say big thank you to all my friends. This is really big support, and without you I will not create all these projects that I am making right now. And we already finished a few projects, thank you for this. And with big love and yes, with big joy, I want to say thank you right now to all of my friends. This is my Patreon page, patreon.com/jtyhouse. I am designer Julia Tushnitska, and there I am making my crochet projects. And today I want to say thank you to Ruby, Susan, Yolanda, Ebony, Linda, Olivia, Lynn from Australia, Ivan, Sue once again. I see from Lynn, happy anniversary. Thank you so much, Lynn. Thank you. So, next, let's see. Big thank you to my friends, Coralia, Sharon, Katie, Lynn from France, Evelina, Linda, Barbara, Nanette, and Marta Sylvia. Thank you so much. Also, I have more friends here. Really nice, a lot of friends. Patricia, Anne White, Sharon, Patiba, yes, from India, Felicia, Vasana, Marta, also Karen and Daniela. From all my heart, thank you so much for your big support. You really give me this, yes, just you give me opportunity to work and to create something that I really love. And I am very happy that you follow by these lessons and you create your own projects by your own design. And it's really the most interesting for me. Thanks a lot. And we continue to work. Right now we are working on wedding dress, but I also want to show to all, yes, subscribers on Free Crochet Patterns group a few words about me, because we have a lot of new members. So first of all, a few words. I am designer from Ukraine and I love to create only very tender projects like blouses, dresses from very thin thread, and my favorite yarn is Italian viscose, and my love is just to create dresses especially. And I took part in fashion shows, so you can see some of photos from fashion shows. And approximate I create 15 or 18 dresses for fashion show. Also I made such crochet studio with some of my dresses. You can find it. It's JT House Studio. Some photos of my dresses, just to show you what I am making in my life. And some wedding dresses. Vivienne is the one of the special dresses for me. And also such dresses like Arabesca, Beverly, Coco. About Beverly, we have also crochet course. And I created a crochet school, jettyhouse.net, where you can find 10 main crochet courses right now. This one about tablecloths, top, dresses, different dresses, long skirt from white viscose, and we have also big project, it's cord from warm thread. And right now we are talking about patreon.com/jettyhouse. We are working there 2 years, and I share with all my friends there my new tutorials, crochet patterns for different projects, tablecloths, blouses, dresses. Right now we are making the biggest project that I ever made in my crochet school. This is a wedding dress. And you can see this is our page, Patreon page. I want to show you closer a little bit what we have there. Just I will show you my screen and you will see this. So this is my Patreon page. You can support my work for $1, $2, or $10, and you will get a lot of interesting tutorials. If you will support me for $2, you will get 45 tutorials, detailed tutorials about making motifs, laces. You will see their schemes, instructions in English, and video tutorials. For $1, you can support my collection features that I am making right now. I want to create around 10 dresses, and also this wedding dress that we are making right now. This will be the final dress for fashion show. And for $10, this is the biggest one, you can take part in live at the live workshops. Also, you will get everything else that we have for $2 and $1. You will get everything if you will subscribe for $10. You will get this all new crochet courses, also previous courses, 45 tutorials, and also information about my collection Fiji. But even more, if someone wants to learn how to make tablecloths, dress, blouse, or cord, you can join to our Patreon page, and just you can pay a really small amount, for example $11 or $12 for just monthly, and you will learn how to make a really big project. So let's see, for example, if you want to make a dress Martinica, you will pay $15 monthly, and you will get each month one lesson. I will help you with everything step by step, and also you can just ask me questions, and I will gladly help you to make everything. And for example, this crochet course, it has 8 lessons, so this learning process will be during 8 months for you, and each month you will pay only $15. So I think it's really nice offer. You don't need to pay $100 or $200 at once, just you pay monthly $15 or $10, depends what crochet course you want to choose. And we have all these main crochet courses here, so you can join and choose any dress you like, or maybe top or skirt or cord spring or tablecloths. So I think it's a really nice platform to learn, and you will get from me all support, everything. Also, I will create pattern in your size, so this will be the best chance for you to learn how to make really nice, beautiful project in my style, with my practice, with my advices. So this was information about Patreon right now, about this page. And now I want to show you a little bit. For $2, I told you that we have 45 crochet courses, and you can see that you can see some photos, some samples, what laces and elements we have there. And just let me see. Hello everyone from Olivia. Hello Olivia, thank you once again for your support on Patreon page. Thank you for joining. Yes, and also next photos with flowers and also motif atlas. This all elements you can find on Patreon page only for $2. You will get 45 tutorials, just awesome tutorials with schemes, instructions in English, and video tutorials. So it's really fantastic. Just photos of these elements you can see right now. Not all, but really beautiful one. Yes. Next, for about projects, if you join for $10, you will take a part in live workshops that we have right now about wedding dress, but also you will get access to all crochet courses that we have there about tablecloth Sonata, about tablecloth Yumi, and about doily Arietta. You will get all lessons closer, tablecloth Yumi with transition of colors, made from Italian viscose, my favorite thread, and also doily Arietta, the same, yes, beautiful Italian viscose we have here, and amazing colors, I think, we have here also. Next, you will get a crochet course about making scarf Cinderella, in total 4 lessons. This will be project for this autumn, maybe, or winter. It's really nice. Also, you will get 7 lessons about making blouse Lala. It's oversized blouse, loose design, and with interesting design of sleeves and very bright colors. You can create this blouse in any colors you like. And right now, we are making wedding dress grays. In total, we will have around 10 lessons. We already had 5 lessons about motifs. Beautiful twigs, beautiful motif Ophelia also, flower talisman, 6 petals, also Cecile, I think, this one, and Bernice was lesson number 5. And right now I want to show you compositions that I prepared for next lessons. This will be compositions that we will create during 3 lessons, I think, like this. So right now you can see this composition. I work it on this composition, yes, few weeks, or even more, maybe. And we have here 5 different elements. Middle element, you already know, it's flower talisman, 6 petals. So you already know this element. About next elements, so we have Deimos, this one, at the right side, and also we have symmetrical composition, so we will make this element 2 elements at the both sides and 1 element in the beginning. I see, wow, from Sioux, thank you so much. Elara, it's very beautiful, pine stripe or something like this, we can say leaf. Yes, we will place everything symmetrically, so 2 elements, and we will learn how to make them. Gelike, yes, or he like, okay. Like very small motifs, but they are very useful to create something like this. We will make a lot of elements like this. Let's see, 6 motifs for such composition. Also, Adra Stair, I will learn how to read this next. This is the most interesting element. So we have this element, it's very interesting, beautiful, and it has like a part with pineapples, but also it has beautiful twigs. 4 twigs. We will make 2 elements like this and we will place them symmetrically. So this is a half of our composition this time. And next we have such small elements. This is the middle part of this element, Deimos. So just we will make small parts of motif Deimos, that's all. And we will place them between these twigs. So such composition I want to create, this will be a part of our skirt for wedding dress, and I really love it. We will place it like you can see right now, this will be more at the top, and next we will go to the bottom of skirt, so from the top to the bottom it will be expanding, yes, so it looks like this. I need to check, but I think I need 6 parts. If not, it will be 4. I will check during my work right now. I made all elements, but just I need to place everything to see how everything works. So this one is very beautiful. I love it, and I hope you also will like it. And with big pleasure, you will create this. I will tell you everything. We will have few lessons, and first, let's see. First, we will talk about Elara, this one, biggest one, and her like element. We will have one lesson about these 2 motifs. Next, we will talk about Deimos, yes, and this one, biggest one, element. We will learn how to make, I think, maybe we will need 2 lessons for this. So, yes, that's why we will need 3 lessons in total to create this all beauty. And after we will create in the last lesson, we will join everything and we will join by chaotic grid everything, and we will get this part of lace, yes, that we will place at our skirt. A few photos with this composition, just I love it, and I want to show you a few variants of photos how everything looks. I try to do my best to create really beautiful lace. I hope you will like it. So just some photos. Oho and Oho from Yolanda, I am very happy that you like it. Thank you for these comments. I also really enjoy to make it. And you know, when I was creating this all, I was thinking about this a lot of times. I changed some elements, something was not good. I tried to find another motifs. After I change motifs that I found, I changed them, half of these elements, I changed it. And during all this process, I finally see this one, and I love it, yes. And only in this moment I stop and I made these photos, and this composition I like, and I really want to share it with you. But it was really a creative long process till I found everything that I need, and till I create everything that I need, and I'm really happy to see this. But it's not all. 1 week ago, I created also very interesting elements for bottom line of our dress, and I love them. I think it's something that I need really for this dress. We will have something new, something interesting. So this also will be for our final part of dress for bottom line, and I hope you will enjoy to make it also. Congratulations, I see, very beautiful, thank you so much. Chandrima or like this, sorry for reading not good your name, but thank you so much, it's beautiful. Thank you Yolanda for this support. So this just is big inspiration. I took it from you because you support me really, really a lot and a long time. Thank you for this. And this one project is really special for me. I want to create something really incredibly beautiful because this is a wedding dress, and I want to do this for fashion show, also for collection Fiji. And just right now, the last one what I want to say today, this is the last step that I prepared. What I want to say to you, stunning work from Olivia, thank you so much. If you want, I want to show you in next days two big kit of yarns. One will be Italian viscose, not this one, just I want to show you some photos. So this will be big one, a composition from different colors, and I will make photos, presentation, and only my Patreon subscribers, you if you will like this kit of yarns, you can order it with 50% discount for spread and also for shipping, if you will like it. But this offer will be available only for my Patreon subscribers, for my friends. So this will be one kit from Italian viscose, and second one will be from another thread. This will be beautiful kit from Sapphire Lux and also thread Celebi. Celebi is this one, long skeins. So I will prepare this big kit also, and for this one threads you can use 30% discount for threads and also for shipping. If you will like it, maybe you want to order some threads, and maybe you will like this one of these kits, you can use big discount. And this will be my offer for you, just to give you some threads with really nice discount, and I hope this someone will use this offer, and I will be happy to send you this thread. They are really high quality, and this is the best spreads for tender projects. So this is my offer for you. This was a surprise. Just I know it's not so big, but maybe someone really want to order some spreads, so I can offer for you this, these beautiful yarns right now. Yes, purples. Sue, you just, I need to say that you, yes, purples will be Sapphire Lux. I want to do this. Yes, purple, I love, just also love these colors, and I am preparing purple kit from Sapphire Lux and Celebi. So, you guess, yes. You read my mind, so you know what I will do. So, thank you once again for your big support. We will have new lessons on Patreon very soon, so I will share this information. I will create events, so you will not miss anything. And I am making schemes and instructions right now for these new elements, and everything will be very detailed and with colored schemes, instructions in English, and also we will have live workshop. I will show you step by step how to make each element. So we will have everything very soon. Thank you for this, for watching, thank you for visiting, and for everything you do, for your support. Thank you for the news and congratulations. Thank you so much. And see you very soon. I wish you all the best, and stay safe right now, yes, in this situation. And I hope you will create something beautiful during this time. Share your results, also send me your results. If you have some projects, even your own projects, you can send me photos. I will share in our groups on Facebook, and this will be, I think, a big inspiration for another students, another, yes, members. So thank you so much. Thank you to all of you, send you kisses, and bye-bye for now. Bye-bye.